the world of joyful learning.
Namaste everyone. How are you all? Welcome to your English class. Let's start our English class with rhymes. Do with me. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping? Brother John, Brother John. Morning clock is ringing. Morning clock is ringing. Ding dong dong, ding dong dong. Sing again. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping? Brother John, Brother John. Morning clock is ringing. Morning clock is ringing. Ding dong dong, ding dong dong. Practice this rhymes at your home with the actions. What we have learned in last class? A to E. Last class में हमने क्या सीखा था? A to E with phonic sound and writing work. Yes. Today we are going to learn F to J. सबसे पहले क्या आता है? A, B, C, D, E. Then F. F for fish. F for fish and F for frog. Fa. Say fa. G. G for grass. G for goat. Ga. Say ga. H for hand. H for hat. H for hand. H for hat. Say ha. I. I for ice cream. Everyone love ice cream? I for ice cream. And I for insect. What is the sound of I? E. J for jug. J for juice. Jug. J for jug. J for juice. Jug. K for king. And K for kite. K for king. And K for kite. K. L for lion. L for lion. And L for lamb. L. Say L. Let's see how to write this alphabet. With the help of patterns. हम किसके help से लिखेंगे? Pattern के help से. And what are the patterns? वो main patterns कौन से हैं जिसके help से हम लिखेंगे अभी? Standing line, sleeping line, slanting line, one more slanting line, curve and opposite curve. With this four pattern, we will write all the letters. First is F, F. One sleeping line, one standing line, and one more sleeping line. F for fish. F for fish. F. Then G. Girl. Then sleeping line and one standing line. G. G for grass. G for goat. G. H. One standing line. One sleeping line. And one more standing line. H for hand. And H for hat. H. What will we come after H? I. One sleeping line. One standing line. One sleeping line. I. I for ice cream. And I for insect. E. Then J. Take one sleeping line. One standing line. And one down curve. This is letter J. J for juice. J for jug. Jug. What will we come after J? K. Take one standing line. One standing line. Up to down. Then up to down again. K. K for king. K for king. K for kite. K. Then write letter L. L for lion and L for lamb. One standing line and one sleeping lion. Is it easy? Let's try it again. Letter F. One sleeping lion, one standing lion, and one more sleeping lion. This is letter F. How we will write letter G? One girl, then one sleeping lion, one standing lion. This is letter G. G. How we will write letter H? One standing lion, one sleeping lion, and one standing lion. This is letter H. H. Then I. One sleeping lion, one standing lion, and one more sleeping lion. Letter I. What is the sound of I? E. Then write letter J. One sleeping lion, one standing lion, and jungle. This is letter J. J for juice and J for jug. Jug. And write letter K. One standing line, one up to down, slanting line, one more slanting line, up to down. K for king and K for kite. K. And L. L for lion. L for lion. And L for lamp.